New at noon, Butler City Police are looking for this woman. Take a good look. This is Danielle Kline. Police have a warrant out for her arrest on several charges, including attempted homicide and robbery. Police say she stabbed a 39-year-old woman near the 7-Eleven on West Jefferson Street yesterday afternoon. The victim says Kline stabbed her in the stomach and took $80 from her. Kline dropped her purse as she ran from the scene. Help police identify her.